Colby. Tell me about the most exciting thing that's happened in the year 2007 so far.
Wow, well, it's happened pretty fast.
Well, I went to my grandma's house.
But that's exciting. What about you, Ethan?
And go to 7-Eleven and shake a tambourine in the lady's face.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, tell me the most exciting thing that's happened here 2007.
Whipped cream and sprinkles.
So I got two of those at one time. It's like it's
glad nobody didn't hate us. No. She's my lover. This guy's
nothing on. Lindsey's
like, randomly.
Oh, yeah,
the hot one that kissed me?
Oh, yeah. Leo and Armando.
Yes.
Yes,
and then they won't let you see a text. Over the phone.